Oh, there we go.
Yep, that was the only problem.
Okay, let's go find you.
Hey guys, so today I will be doing Super Smash Brothers gameplay. Let me try to fix this camera here. And let's start with our boy Roy today. Let's see how this goes. Gonna cast a siege. First, Lucina. How are you doing there, girl? Nice to meet you. Wanna battle together? To see how you practice very well? Sure. Ah, broke my shield. I don't know, I think I must have forgotten to do something like that. Gotta do that at level 9 level. Skip it again. Actually, our first actual victim for today is our boy Falco. And yes, Roy's Fiend. How awesome is Roy? One more to suck. One more suck left. Done. Now, let's go to let's see. Ganondorf. Let's have a lot of fun with him as well. We're doing the same stage again, of course. Let's check out this, what he does. Whoa, that is pretty strong than expected. Holy crap. Let's go for that. Wow, that is cool. How does he do that? Of course, next victim, Yoshi. Well, that's done now. Let's see. I wonder which one should we do next. Lucas, I look similar. Holy crap. I wasn't expecting this. Let's do it. Let's go to our town, Arnett. Which is a good place to visit. Next victim, villager. Why do I keep falling off the kick at that move? Since we're done,
we have 5 minutes left. What are we gonna do now? The karate chopper.
Dios. Let's go to Suzuku Castle for fun. So let's try to get rid of Martha. By the way, I'm using training mode itself just to get a little more fun. Let's do one more character.
We have 2 minutes left on my SD card, so let's see. One more. Need the faster power. Let's go for Fox. Alright, so let's see here. Our Vulgate,
here we come. How fast he is.
Same thing like me. Yay! Show me those buttons up. Hey! Oh my gosh, they idle the same way. Wow. You look similar. You what? I'll just kill him.
Let's just go. I'll just throw you out.
I'm done now, so anyways, thanks for watching. I don't know if you can see the reflection, so thanks for watching.